डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सब्जेक्ट पाकिस्तान स्टडीज़ क्लास इंटर, चैप्टर नंबर 8, पाकिस्तान एंड कमिटी ऑफ नेशंस। टुडे वी विल लर्न टॉपिक्स डेफिनेशन ऑफ फॉर्म पॉलिसी, इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ फॉर्म पॉलिसी ऑफ पाकिस्तान। So first of all, the definition of foreign policy. The foreign policy is establishment and development of sovereign and independent relations or ties with other countries or states in order to protect and promote national interests by taking appropriate steps at international level. Importance of foreign policy can be mentioned as it is not possible to safeguard the country's interests unless necessary policies and strategies are not to be formed, which is the result of adopting firm and practical foreign policy. To attain honor and security of one state and its political stability from other states, through which a country can become friends from one country and the vice versa. By dealing with the diplomatically to attain states' protection. The importance of foreign policy for a country can also mention here. The people can easily import and export such items which are not available in their countries. People can understand and exchange their cultural values. Many countries cooperate with each other for the progress of region, economy, defense, etc. Foreign policy of Pakistan. The foreign policy of Pakistan. Pakistan's foreign policy seeks to protect, promote, and advance Pakistan's national interests in the comity of the nations. Foreign policy of Pakistan took new trends with the passage of the time, like other states, including some permanent ideals. Guiding principles of Pakistan's foreign policy. The guiding principles of foreign policy are as under: protections of freedom and sovereignty, cordial relations with Muslim countries, non-interference in the internal affairs of the other states or countries, implementations on the UN charters, promotion of world peace, non-alignment, support for self-determination and condemnation of racial discrimination in the world. It was all about today's lecture. Hopefully you will understand very well. Thank you for watching.